us in first. I was actually surprised when I logged on and I saw us in first. I believe, yeah, we beat Southampton last time. But I mean, yeah, just look how close it is. We're all in 14 games. Like I said, Everton were in 9th. They only have 2 losses on the year. And they're only, I mean, they're at 22 points. We're at 30. All right, so really, the table is, it still has not been figured out yet. There's teams like Villa and Leicester. And don't get me wrong, Villa's actually been pretty decent. They've spent their money well. They were actually pretty decent last year. I think they finished like 8th, maybe. So seeing them right there isn't surprising. But yeah, there still needs to be some working through to be done. So, you know, 14 games into the year, it's what you expect. But, you know, hey, we are in first, and we're going against Newcastle here. We're going to wear their blue and yellow here, or navy and yellow. We're going to drop in our YouTube kits then, if that's the case. Let's go with Fadaya Caicedo at CDMs. I like the back line. Let's give Granili. Actually, let's give Yami Gomez here. White House is a bit tired, and they will run with that starting 4 up top. So yeah, they got Elliot Anderson, who's been promoted through the academy, Tammy Abraham now, Callum Wilson, a pretty much brand new then at every other position except goalie. So let's get it. This should be a pretty good match. Like I said, they are in 8th right now, but they're only 6 points behind us. So, don't take it into account that they're 8th. Take into account that they're 6 points off. Because, you know, you look at the table in real life, 6 points off is the difference between 1st and 2nd. Not 1st and 8th, right? So, the table's very close right now. Every point means, I mean, yeah, I don't know. You get what I'm trying to say. The draw is better than nothing here. Team, we are at home though, which definitely helps. Yami Gomez getting his first ever start at center half, I think. Here's Anthony Rodson's cross, this one across. Slide that Junior! Goal! Slide that Junior. Use his tall frame. It's not the same Newcastle back 4 as in real life anymore. We're in season 3, and you know, I wouldn't have tried that against up their back line that, you know, is very tall, but they don't have that back line anymore. All the players are pretty much everywhere else. I think Shaw is at, like, Spurs, and you got Botman at Arsenal. Trippier is probably retired, I think. And then I don't know where Dan Burn is. Actually, it might have been Leicester. So, yeah, they've it's not the same Newcastle anymore. But now we got the lead, so let's take advantage. That was terrible. It seems like a pretty good attack that Newcastle are going to have, but I feel like we can win in the midfield and through our possession, so we was a great turn by Abraham, and it's 2-1. Newcastle got one back. Like I said, I figured they're. I feel like they have a pretty good attack. Abraham's a player that I think is pretty solid. Oh, he's saying, just shoot it from here. Gets the corner. That works for me. There's been four goals in this half, three of them by us. There's still a little bit of time left. Like I said, it's not the same Newcastle that, you know, we struggled to get goals on in the first year. Of course, our team wasn't as good then either. To Casado. Oh man, we had a chance. We could have potentially had Zlatan Jr. run. Alright, well, 3-1 at the end of the first half. Pretty high scoring game here at home. Liverpool up on Everton in the Merseyside Derby on the road. But yeah, very exciting third season. I don't know. Are we in a title? I feel like we have the team that should be able to compete to get in the Champions League places. But I don't know about winning the title, but third year in FIFA, it feels like it could happen. Just depends, you know. Gotta win a lot of games. Here's Anthony Robinson. You'll win a lot with passes like that. That's a corner. Alexander Isaac is coming up. It to Zlatan, we got a chance to score. It's a corner. Oh, they want me to take Zlatan out. Come on, you know, don't you know you can't take someone out when they got two goals, especially when they're a striker. Yummy Gomez. Oh. Get that. change there on the right side. That's a goal for Newcastle. They've been the better team in the second half, and they now are within one. It's Nacho Fernandez. Zlatan Jr. Hat track. Zlatan Jr. And that gives us the 4-2 lead, which feels good now because Newcastle have been the better team in the second half. That might be Zlatan's second hat trick with us. I believe he had a hat trick in that first year when we got him. Pretty solid. And Everton and Liverpool drew. Alright, we got the final Champions League game. So this is huge. So what we need to happen, we need to win. If we don't win, we get second. So that's that. If we draw or lose, we get second. If we win, we need Barcelona to draw against Celtic. And we'll get it over goal differential. Or we need them to lose. So, our 6-1 game against Celtic really helped us in terms of goal differential. We only lost to Barcelona by one. How these other groups looking? They're all 1-5, right? Yeah. Okay, so that's how that is. So let's get into this then. A pretty big.
Thank you for your patience. Alright, we'll start taking questions now.
Pretty bad, this entire group. We beat them 4-0 in the last one, so this one's all about just getting the win. Doesn't matter how much we win by. But you know, we're not just gonna not score goals, you know. Just gonna play defensive.
today. Thank you.
So, and I want to turn on, where do I turn on Gold News? Here we go. Yep, so I want Barcelona Celtic. I think at some point, but let's do it. We know what we need to do. There's of course a big difference in second and first, you know. Either way, we're in the round of 16 in the Champions League, but you know, we don't really want to play a team that won their group, and you know, maybe we get lucky, but if you win your group over six games, you're good, not good, you're lucky. So I'd rather get first and then potentially play a team that was good but lost a couple games, or there's a chance that we play someone that will, you know, didn't luck their way in the second but maybe had an easier group and got some games to go their way. And you know, I've seen it happen before. So either way, I'm excited. 16, but we gotta finish some business here today and pick up 13 points in Champions League group stage. I think I'd be pretty happy with that. Almost crawled in there. Zero losses and five, or zero draws, five losses. Not what I expected out of Brugge. I thought they'd be the ones challenging for second in the group with me. I looked at this game as the game that would decide who would advance. Here's Mudrick again. He's been good so far. Right, two quality shots on goal. We've been good on possession so far, I think. But I should have passed it. That was easy. ask myself. Celtic just Barcelona and Celtic have scored again. It's 2-2. Everything is lining up for us. Come on. Here we go. Baller. 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 Oh my. They hold on so much. Of course, if both games draw, that means nothing. Baller's hurt. Also, A to B, the team that gives proof. finish second in the group, man. Come on, we got 8 more minutes. Go not this quick, but maybe not quick enough. Here's the young Frenchman. And then he just too heavy of a touch because he's tired. Here's a chance. Here's a chance. Here's a chance. Go in. Go in. Now. Get it back. Here we go. Alize again. Alize. Alize! 90th minute. Let's go. We deserve the goal in this game. We deserved a goal today, we deserved a win today, and it's a 90th minute goal by Elise. He's probably been our best player overall this year. I don't know stats wise, but you know he's so many good shots, so many good assists. We get the win. Let's absolutely go. Let's go. I mean, look, 9 shots. The XG was 3 goals today. There was 0.7. Alright, did. Yes, Barcelona-Celtic drew. I'm pretty sure that means we're through in first. It has to. We have the points advantage. What? It's because, no, we beat them. Why are they top of the group? Why are they top of the group? We beat them. They beat us. I scored more goals, gave up less. I'm so confused. Why am I second in the room? I don't understand. Games are done. Let's see. So Liverpool. The other way. Oh, we can't play Liverpool. So that's one of them done. Bayern, Benfica. No, that's only so we can play Bayern. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. That's so. PSG. Dortmund made it. Can't play Spurs. Oh wow, Man City got second in their group there. We can play Inter. We can play Real Madrid. This is not fair. We should be, we won our group. Why? Event. We can play Juventus. Well, they're not done yet. Some of these groups aren't done yet. Let me search like something up. Teams are ranked according to points. If 2 or more teams are tied on points, the following points in head-to-head matches among tied teams. Well, in that case, we got 3 points for beating us, and they got 3 points for beating us. So, okay. Goal difference in head-to-head matches among the tied teams. I beat them by one, and they beat me by one. Okay. Goals scored in head-to-head matches among the tied teams. They scored 3. I scored 4 total. I scored 3 total. Right? No, I also scored 4. So we both scored 4 goals. Yeah, because I got 2 in the first game. And 2, that's 4. They got 3 and 1. That's 4. If more than 2 teams are tied, no, it's not. If more than 2 teams are tied after play. Goal difference in all group matches, I beat them. Goal scored, I beat them. Away goal scored, maybe, but why would it not, you know? I don't understand. I don't understand, but, you know, it is what it is. It's rigged. That's what it is. Okay, we got Spurs next. 24.